Hi, I'm Sam Carman with the Indiana Division of Forestry, and we're out in the woods today to see how trees are measured. With me is District Forester Janet Eger. And Janet, I keep hearing this term board foot in terms of the volume of a tree. What is a board foot?
A board foot, Sam, is a standard unit of measurement so that we can figure out how much volume is in a tree. And it also translates when we're selling timber or selling logs, that's the unit that we base our price on.
So it's a common unit.
It is, very much so. This is a board foot. 12 inches by 12 inches by one inch
thick.
We obviously don't cut boards like this, generally.
No, I couldn't build much with that.
So a board foot can be configured in other dimensions too. This would be more standard. This is what people would commonly recognize as a 2x4, and even this is very common.
So if the board foot is the common measurement, how do you determine the number of board feet in a tree?
We do have some tools that we can use, the most common being the tree measuring stick. The stick measures both the diameter and the height. You can do that because you need both of those measurements to determine the volume.
Well, can you show us how you use the stick?
Sure. You need to line up this side of the stick with the side of the tree. And you do have to close one eye. I generally close my left eye. And without moving your head, move your eye over and the edge of the tree over here, line it up with whichever number across the top. And for this tree, I'm getting just over 20 inches. Now, the next measurement that you're going to need is the height of the tree. On this side of this stick, you'll see that you need to be 50 feet back from the tree. So you need to pace back 50 feet, and then you're going to be looking at these numbers right here. And this stick measures in 12-foot logs. Okay. What we need to do now is hold the stick perfectly straight, line up the bottom of the stick with the stump level, which is about 8 or 9 inches. Once you line it up there, then just closing one eye and using the other eye, just follow it up and go up to the merchable height of the tree and whatever number shows up here. And for that particular tree, I'm getting right at 3. All right, Sam, we now have our two measurements. We've got the diameter, which was 20 inches, and we've got the height, which was 3 logs.
Right.
And we can now determine the volume. It's very handy because the volumes are printed on the stick. And if you look over here, it tells you which quadrant of each one of these,
okay,
where the volume is. So we need to be in the upper right-hand quadrant,
which is three logs,
and we're at 20 inches. Mm-hmm. So right there is the volume.
270 board feet.
That's right. And that's how many of those 12 by 12 by 1-inch boards
would come from that
tree. Are in that tree.
Ah. Well, thank you, Janet, for showing us how to measure the trees.
Sure.
And to turn those measurements into the volume of,
yes,
those trees.
Mm-hmm.
For more forestry information, be sure and visit our website. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the woods.